Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원영차, the author of Bible Matrix 5, Science and Technology of Jesus Christ with the Holy Spirit. Let me start first 1-2 bio imaging technology brain waves and EEG, how to detect and drive demon. Now let's look into the bioimaging technology. Bioimaging is a technique that visualizes the brain by sensing of signals from specific tissues or nerve cells in our brain to see what the brain looks like and how it is connected. By imaging of the brain, you can not only see what is happening in it, but you can also analyze what went wrong. Now that brain science is evolving toward the first stage of imaging, thereafter it would be a milestone or a breakthrough to shoot waves that resonate with these vital signals, which can fix or heal brain disease. If he or she is demon-possessed, then you may detect the signal of the demon, and then you may shoot the wave much stronger than the signal of the demon. The demon will not be able to withstand it. Finally, the demon shall come out of him or her. Brain waves, by the complex interaction of the structure and function of neurons, synapses, and glia in the brain, we express our thought and mind in our brain. These thought and mind are expressed in five unique brain waves. These are the delta waves when sleeping deep, the theta waves when dreaming, the alpha waves when meditating, the beta waves when we are active, and the gamma waves when studying and storing knowledge. Note that the five brain waves have different frequencies. For example, if you may shoot or transmit the delta waves or delta wave music, he or she shall have sound sleep. Please see the table of five unique brain waves as follows: delta wave, theta, alpha, beta, gamma. EEG is the device that measures these brain waves. Now, as shown in the following picture, it is developed as a technique to attach it to the face, like this. But in the future, it is sure that the EEG recorder will be smaller and will be installed with the app on the smartphone. These brain waves also change according to whatever you think. So if you find the technique that senses this change in brain waves and interface them with the machine, you can manipulate the machine as you think and move things as you like. Then maybe telepathic communication and telekinesis. Telekinesis is called psychokinesis or parapsychology. And theoretically, if you amplify it, you can move the mountain as you think. Since humans have these kinds of inherent frequencies, although there is no such technology yet, it may be possible to know immediately whether or not it is normal or abnormal. If you shoot a frequency that resonates with an inherent frequency band. For example, if demon took control of the brain waves of the demon would definitely be different. Therefore, it does not resonate. Then you can quickly diagnose that he or she is the demon-possessed. You can also find which areas of the brain that demon had dominated. If that is the case, if you shoot a frequency much higher than the frequency of the demon-dominated area, such as ultrasound wave or terahertz wave or beyond wave, the demon will not be able to withstand it, so the demon shall come out of his or her brain. Next topic is Pulse 1-2 bioimaging technology MRI, how to detect and drive demon. Thank you for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.